welcome to America's Got Talent. How are you?
A little bit nervous.
That's okay to be nervous. That's totally understandable. What's your name?
Courtney.
And how old are you?
13.
Oh, 13. Wow.
This shy little thing when you first came out,
and then you sing and you're like a lion. I mean, genuinely incredible.
Howie, what did you think?
Oh my God, you are not from this era. You're from a whole different era.
Yes.
And I'm a huge Janis Joplin fan, and there's a story, if you ever watch the documentary, Clive Davis, he goes to the Monterey Pop Festival and he sees this young girl that nobody has ever seen before, that nobody knows. It was the first time Janis Joplin got signed. And that changed her life. Do you know that story?
Yeah.
I'm not Clive Davis, I'm Howie Mandel, and I can't sign you to a record deal. The only thing I can do for you, young lady, is give you...
Don't play a cheap, cause you know. For Courtney Hadwin and the Struts.
Don't wanna live as an untold story. Rather go out in a blaze of glory. I can't hear you.
Thank you. Courtney Hadwin.
How much of an honour it is to be here and to perform in front of you all. This is just amazing. Thank you so much.
You. Hey, I think I see you.
Next song is Not Bush City Limits by Tina Turner. I hope you like it.